Log into your WordPress dashboard. From the left-hand sidebar menu, hover over Users and click on Add New. You'll be on the Add New User page. Here, you'll enter the new user's information. Start by typing a unique username in the Username Required field. Next, in the Email Required field, enter the new user's email address. You can add the user's first name, last name, and website if you have that information. We'll fill in first name and last name for this example. WordPress will automatically generate a strong password for the user. You can click on Generate Password to create a new password. You can also choose to reveal the generated password by clicking on Show. For Send User Notification, keep the box checked if you want to send an email notification to the new user with their login details. Now, choose the appropriate role for the new user. You can select from Subscriber, Contributor, Author, Editor, or Administrator. Each role has different permissions and capabilities on your website. We'll choose Author for this user. Finally, scroll down and click on Add New User to create the new user account. You'll be redirected to the Users page and you'll see the newly created user added to the list of users. And if you're struggling to manage your WordPress sites, we'll handle everything behind the scenes so you can focus on running your business and have peace of mind. Click here to get started.